It is my honor to utter the four most powerful words ever spoken in a democracy. The people have spoken. A vote is a kind of prayer for the world we desire for ourselves and for our children. Voting is faith put into action. And Georgia, you have been praying with your lips and your legs. With your hands and your feet, your heads and your hearts. You have put in the hard work, and here we are standing together.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.